Hi, we're at a job site where a historic property is undergoing renovation on the east side of Providence, Rhode Island. We're going to be using this space to demonstrate how to access the settings and functions on distos that come equipped with a point finder camera. Let's start with a brief introduction to the keypad and user interface. When you first turn on a disto, the default display is simple distance mode, as you see here. To access functions, press the Func key. Use the directional arrows to scroll through and select your function by pressing the equals button in the center. If you have a touchscreen disto, you can swipe the screen left and right as you would on a smartphone, tap once to select a function, and tap again to activate it. The three buttons at the top of the keyboard correspond to the three icons at the bottom of the screen. If we go back to the home screen, we have our distance button, corresponds to the distance button on the keypad. We have a left button that would activate smart horizontal, and your right button is set to activate the timer.